All of them swallow, I make all of them swallow. All of them swallow. All of them swallow, I make all of them swallow.
There we go. I got posters everywhere. Yo, yo, yo. What's up, everybody? What's up, Lieutenant Danzlet? What's up, dog? How you doing, G? Like I was just confused. Do some graffiti today. Oh, yo, what's up? What's up, beautiful dude?
Yo.
What's up, Pablo? I'm writing, I'm drawing on a bag as we speak right now. So I'll have you guys look down here. I'm already doing this shit. I got posts. Ooh, that's nice. it's just fucking Johnny Dang's hand sanitizer. Diamond hand sanitizer. Get the fuck out of here. I want one. And Twitter. What's up, Kilton? How's your guys' night going? All right, this is the last one I'm posting. I want mangoes. Cool. I think this looks pretty good right here. I'm like working with a company that has a fashion show coming on the February fucking 13th that I think is going to be on Amazon Prime or something. So that's mad cool. I'm making some Chinese balls, paper balls for them. Actually, I did one so far. Super hard drawn. But I just found this bag and a couple others like this and I really wanted to draw on them. But I want to draw. I've been drawing SpongeBob. I'll draw them for you guys, like in a new way, like the 117 way. I'll show you how. So this just says goodie bag. Good to see you. I appreciate you. How you doing? I'm glad to be live. Glad I chose to. All right. And I know she'll be the best. Let's go fish this bag up really quick. And she'll always get the best. And I'm gonna show you guys how I draw my SpongeBob. But at least we'll fucking beautiful. I'm not gonna go over and over it. I'll do the extra codes like off of being online. She told me don't worry. I'm so glad I'm just saying fucking, just using playing music. Oh, there's a bump right here. Wait, can I? Oh, I can move that. Thank God. That would just suck. Talk to you now, but every show appreciate you. You too. I was all wondering if I should stream art on Twitch. But I was like, I don't know. Well, nah, with the music, I can. Alright. I love you more. I can plug you guys in, actually. What's your thing at? What are you at? Oh, no, we get it for now, actually. He has like this bandana. Says Rosa, the Mark Carter speak by who? Mark. All right, made another. Got a couple. It's kind of the same shit. I like that. I've been drawing that diamond a lot. And I've been drawing SpongeBob. Always gonna support me in this fucking world. My cross is bomb, thank you. This shit goes hard, right? Ridiculous. What are we doing with this? Okay. Shit. Ooh, this blood got me high. All right. I'm going to do the SpongeBob. I love dramas more. Oh, I want to repurpose. You'll see how I like repurposed them and shit. Made them look different. I try to incorporate like a lot of ones and sevens and shit. I only have a small one. I need one that size. Yeah, I'll sell you one. Loki, I got two big ones. All right. Oh, this one's like kind of a nub. So we'll go with this. So this is 117 Pants Man, we'll call him. That's his like eyebrow is a one. We're gonna turn this cheek into a one. Oh, you bought it, bought it. We should take out the colors that I need. Let's see. Blue. Oh, here's the right blue and purple. Do we not have a yellow? We could do green instead. Actually, why are you so hot? Don't explain yourself. You're far too kind. Far too kind. His nose is going to be a one. And just kind of put in his other eye here. Here's a seven. And just throw a one in for eyes. I think it looks cool as fuck. Oh, this one's a little bit. This one's a little bit shorter. Seems like it was eyed. Put in a second eyebrow. He's raising that bitch up. Gotta give him his butt chin. And then. Oh, we also gotta do. I like to make his cheeks have the colors too. So we did orange. It looks like a red. Yo, what's up, Joe? Right now I'm just drawing my version of SpongeBob that I kind of been drawing on everything recently. Real quick. He's got to have gold teeth and nose piercings right there. This is like a bronze, I think. Wish I had a rose gold. I should definitely just cut that. That's my SpongeBob. Mm-hmm. The last fucking road. Yeah. So beautiful. Almost running out of fucking pages here. I want to do, I got to write Mark. I want to see. I got to do my name and graffiti because I want to put it on something. So I got to practice it first. And I have to like look at the letters of somebody else's. And I can, then I develop them as I go. They have like some wild style ready to go for me to like try and use. I'm gonna plug you guys in. I'm gonna go pee too, so I'll be right back. Let me put something cool here. One sec. What do I got? Oh, see, that's the big Chinese balls. I'm one of the big Chinese balls I'm working on. That's cool. That's gonna be cool if I can fit in everything.
It'll look good.
Oh. I'm so bad with spacing, you know, it's never gonna get better. I'm back. Don't worry. Okay. Not everyone. A fresh probably still my IG. We're going with all the honeys.
Yo.
It's a good time. It's going to be awesome. Yeah, those are some of the models. I think all of them, actually. He wants me to, like, style them. Like, my necklaces, I guess, and, like, pick out which outfits to go with the girls, but like it could kind of be interchanged between all the girls, really. Since it's like t-shirts and hoodies and stuff. You know, it's nothing too wild that like fits someone else's personality over someone else's, but it's still a good time. And it's like office page, so that's the type of spoke. You feel me? We're gonna write my name. Where do I want to put this? Yo, some Joshua. Was cracking. We're about to start. Thank you. I probably put this on like a little, one of the little bags I got. Just do a light sketch of it. And then I'll follow my sketch. So like when I follow my sketch as the reference, it keeps getting less and less like the one that I copied off of. It's like playing the telephone game where it's like not the same at all towards the end. And it's usually just because someone's being a dick. Probably. It's a good analogy. Very high. This is kind of ugly, this I'm not gonna lie. This is supposed to be up way closer here, so I'm gonna fix that with the with the marker. Or you just do that. Yeah, that looks a little better. I usually don't erase like shit, but this one has some pretty big ones. So then I'll just go over this one right away. Oh, I think that should have been. It's all right. Okay. This is going all right. I'm also going to 3D it before I do the A. And the spacing is terribly off. I'm not even going to fit four fucking letters on here. Jesus. I made it bigger, thinking I had more room. But, you know. So now just put in that 3D effect to it, like 3D shadow effect, pretty much. Which is like a ton easier than just like the 3D, doing just like a normal 3D effect, but pretty close to the same thing. So I try and get it exactly how it would be if it was like blocked, like 3D, like that, instead of just like thinking of it just being colored. Because you can fix a lot of stuff when you color shit that makes shit look straighter. Shit. There you go. Song is so good. And only 21 days home from the coding, magazine, kind of. And they don't have it on for this one, so I'm not. Do it. If you need your birthday soon, I'll give you what you need. And sometimes I'll draw it in like it's 3D so I can like see if I'm getting the right angle. That looks 3D. That's fuck right there in that one. Getting it right is like feels like getting a headshot, like a video game. I'm adjusting. Ooh, I should do stick. I would. That's a great idea. Additional, so the Chinese. Yeah, that was a good. That a very good idea by him. I think. I have my thing overlap. Like, yeah, I'm definitely gonna be overlapping a ton. Thanks, man. And it's actually just white paint over like colored headband. I do that with a couple of them, and I'm gonna be doing like a bunch more too. I already did the A before, so now I can just like look at this one probably and just like do it a little bit quicker. But we're gonna make so much of the A. The end of the A is gonna come out right here. And now most of the A is in here, and we'll just have it coming out of the closet up here. In their A, they have like, it's split up in the middle. They have like a lot of that, like where it's like there's just a line through the middle, like right here. And I don't fucking understand why. Okay. I miss you. What's up, Sarah? Your beautiful face. How are you? Any chains? Because I think you're born to art. Appreciate you. Fucking new chains? No, I don't think so. Actually, I did get that new panda pendant, but I think I have a couple chains coming in like tomorrow or Monday, so I might just do like a video or something about it, or go live at least, reviewing it. Live your smile, you're too kind. Oh my god, that sounds awesome. It's dope. And he's wearing like two Cubans, and I put MC pendants on his chains.
So what is Art Poppy Corner tonight? What you mean? Your table's again. Thank you. I spray paint over the whole entire thing. This music is The Weeknd. This is from, so this is The Zone. This is from Kiss, oh no, it's the... But Drake's in this, you'll see. It's adorable. I saw him sitting crisscross applesauce. That's mad gay. Oh, I hate the R that they have for this. It's so ugly. So we're going to have most of it just be going into the... And make it a little bit smaller. So it made it a little bit more curved, knowing I'm going to be like shadowing that later. Oh god, this is so fucking ugly. Man. Cool. What's the cave look like? Can I fit this bitch in here? Oh, hell no, I cannot. I mean, I did it. I'll do the K. I'm sure I'll be fine. I'll just do it on this page really quick. Nice and big. Without like sketching. Not bad. Mm-hmm. The sky and the moon. Oh, I actually got to start promoting Patreon. If you guys want to support this art and shit, patreon.com/wineboxpoppy, P-A-P-I, if you're interested in supporting this cool art and shit. Or if you like my jokes I make on my other channel, anything like that. Also membership on my main channel, but you know, this ain't the main channel. There's also Depop where you can buy some shit. I got posted. Like, I have a ton of shit that's not posted. So lazy with it. I just bought another one of these books today. It's the last page. I wonder if I want to do like that. Oh, I want to do Patrick, yeah. Now this bitch almost done. Cute. Oh no, my back is itchy in the spot. You can't get it. Fuck my asshole. Whoa. Let me see what you said. Oh yeah, yeah. It's okay. I'm just trying to, because I'm gonna put it, I think I'm gonna want to put it on, but it looks 3D popping. Thank you. You've been right now making it big, don't you guys know? Hey, like the K, I appreciate you. Yeah, I'm about to go hard on it. I'm gonna add on to it now. New ring poppy and chain icy looking good. I guess these are kind of new, I guess. And I guess this ring's technically. I have some spray paint. I gotta practice. I've been trying to practice with it, but we've hit the whole city. I'm not trying to get in trouble for this. Oh my god. I used to like write on shit, like with paint pens and stuff. I was like, we smell you awesome. It's for my ears. As I say goodnight to you, okay? Good night. I appreciate you so much for tuning in and stuff. I mean, my glasses for reading. Ain't no prescription on my glasses. Those are for looks. I wish I had bad eyes. No, I'm just kidding. Don't be careful what you wish for. That was a joke. That was a joke, universe. I don't want that. So we have to do colors that pop, son. So what we're going to do is actually my neon colors here. I'm thinking if it's here. I could have sworn there was a green. Yeah, bitch. Mm-hmm. So. This is going to be cool. I'm going to try and make this cool as fuck, and it might be really hard. Let's see if I can execute on this fucking... A business on. Two bitches for a song. Like this part came off of that or something like that. Fucking sick, I hope. Nope, wrong side. It has like a chisel tip and a normal tip. Or whatever, a full tip. What do you guys think I'm doing? This is gonna look fucking dope. Baby, look good. I've been ducking, nothing wrong. I was gonna put more detail on the leaves, but no. I don't think it'll look good. You got me touching on my body. I think this looks real nice. I like it. Someone whose like name starts with a K should buy this. $20.
Got it slightly, but really, if I could.
SpongeBob is up, or Patrick is up next. Then. And then I'm trying to make my 117 man versions of Patrick.
Bitch is coming right, you got me touching.
I think this about hard as fuck. Now it's got to finish the roses. Yo, what's up, Chef Lord? No, I'll jump a like. I appreciate you. I wonder what is next. He's gonna be, I'm so excited to hear new music from him. The reviving code is definitely good. The new booster flight. I totally agree. I love it. I fuck with it hard so far. Looks way better on the camera. Or maybe I can just see all the fucking imperfections. But I feel like I shouldn't have outlined the rose petals or the rose, just like I did not line these little ones. Stands out a little bit more now. Be looking good as fuck, man. I feel it coming, babe. I feel it coming. Okay. See here. I'd be done. We God, that's such a beautiful circle right there. Wow. This bitch is hard. Okay, bitch. Okay. Whatever you say, Kay. Yeah. Let's sign that shit.
When you say love,
kind of like that you can see through it too, actually. I'm going to kind of play into the... I'm going to make it so you have to see that shit. It's going to like fill in parts of it. That halo over that A is just perfect. Just doing the back of it, signing it, gonna outline this in red, I think. I hope my yes, time. Well, I appreciate you. I want to have life. I appreciate you. Wait, where did you get that bracelet? Can I buy it off of you? Yeah, I'll sell it to you. Which one are you talking about? Talk about my Gucci Link bracelet. I'll sell it to you for $150. This bitch hits. It's amazing. I always be like staring at it and shit. Wait, what if I get like good? Yeah. But yeah, I'll sell you anything that I'm wearing, whatever. But... that was a fun letter. I'll just throw this into the pile. That's like a thing of just work I've done. I'm just sitting out by where I do the comedy videos. And now I'm working on this bag right here, car ski across the whole thing. It's gonna be pretty hard. And there's a SpongeBob. I say car ski on that. So I think with that K and those colors, the mark will look pretty cool too. Like I could easily quickly outlap and shit too. No one's around to judge me. They went over on the set. That was just to get the black off of it. Instantly makes it a million times better.
Shit. I'm gonna go grab some stuff to smoke. So I see it. Oh my god, I'm hyped to see that. All right, I'm gonna go grab marijuana. One sec. You guys can take a look at this hat. SpongeBob. Okay, and I'm gonna grab a Nutri-Gram bar. One second.
I got this to paint for on. Look at the pink, hell yeah. Yeah, that killed it, love it. And that's the whole book. Oh, it's black in there. What was that one game called? Doodle Drop? Was that a game? Because that's what I'm calling this as well. It makes sense. You're just dropping off some doodles. This don't work on that at all. Okay, cool. Ah, I know what I wanted to draw. Patrick from SpongeBob. But I gotta get high for that. I can't do that. Sober. Oh, check out this new brooch I got. Hold up. For the blazer, I got a white blazer and I drew all over it. It's fucking amazing. And then, I'm making earrings out of these. I think those would look good on the ear. That broke hard. All right, let me just do some Lazy Susan fucking tips. And papers, wow. I love it. It's gonna look so good on that blazer, I'm hyped. I'm gonna give Patrick a go. I gotta find the right picture for Patrick. Like SpongeBob's face that I picked, I like that one a lot. I hate when they're perforated, these tips. It's not my thing. And I gotta turn him into like a 117 Patrick.
Where the fuck did I put my new book? Is over there. Oh, and I got like a bunch of bags too to draw on. And this is one of them's a bandana right there. These two bags. Maybe I'll draw on the bags around. See how it works. But here's the new. Especially rising up on it. Black and spirit life blue. I'm just writing volume 2 on this bitch. I wish I had a third hand right now. Not like my penis, but like an actual third hand. I could be searching for stuff on Google. We're just going to see how this white thing takes paper or takes paint. I'm like, I might have to paint it. That's why I put like on a white out over a lot of like the bandanas and stuff. It's so I can draw on, or like on my jacket behind me. It wasn't taking the paint pens at all, but it took, you know, a thick, you know, acrylic. Graffiti some marks, please. What you mean some marks? Like just my name, Mark, like graffiti the word Mark. About it. I said a big one. I want to get that. I want to put something cool on that like that. On this. Right. We're gonna do the brand colors first. So it's like light blue, purple, which I don't know where it is. So it's yellow, light blue, and purple, but I don't know where my purple is either. And I should have got a new one today. But I have a new blue. Oh, some masks. I was actually thinking about doing that. I saw a couple today that I could have bought. I was thinking about it. I was like, does that affect the use of it? Probably not, actually. So let's jerk this thing off. And my joint is all ready here. We'll draw Patrick on one of these pieces of paper. Wish I had my CZ tip. I have like an iced out tip for this thing. Oh yeah. Yeah, that really takes, like that's, yeah. Oh yeah. What should I use instead of purple? Can't be dark blue since we already got blue here. Thank God I checked. This is... Bleeds a lot. As expected, actually. Pink's a good choice, yes. It shall be. Oh, the song.
fire. Hard. I might even like it better. What does it look like when someone's in? Break my little call. Nah, I feel like the Sharpie's gonna do way better than this. This is brand isn't Sharpie. CraftSmart, not as good. Like, just get shit on. I gotta work on my R's, I think. It's a little boring. Yeah. Boring as fuck. Find that fucking purple, bro. See if we're bleeding through, but no. Hard. I'm trying to find me. Of those smiley faces. Oh, the frowny face. Okay, yellow and then white. That's fun.
Thank you, Bobby. Love you more.
Whoa.
Cause I think I'm hardest to love. Try to let me go.
Oh shit, this one like busted open. This pain's all over my hands right now. Oh boy. It busted all over my hands. We'll see how that goes. Appreciate you, Kelton. And the paint. Shit. I'm going to practice one where he's frowning. It looks good on these. I think that's pretty hard. I love this SpongeBob. So I'm a very big fan.
Let's do the Patrick.
Find this Patrick picture. Oh yeah, Patrick Star is his name. Oh, that's a good one. All right, so we're going to play from, actually, let me put a little bit more. All This one's cute too. This is hilarious. I love how they like make him look. I just love how stupid Patrick is. So we got. I'm thinking this one first. This one's hilarious, though. Maybe I should just do this one.
Let's see if I can do this.
Let's get hydrated. Perfect Patrick head. Oh, it made me horny. That was a good one. Hyper-focus mode right now, I'm so sorry. My beautiful commentary from there. So, I'm bad at like things that are supposed to be like crooked. And that tooth gonna be gold. Okay. Rough draft, rough sketch of Patrick. Found the purple. Great. So now we will fix every mistake I've ever made. Just kidding. Almost. No, I can't listen to that. Nah. Juice World time. This song is awesome, Bijus. Oh, with the line is good. Earthbike City, where they ain't meet me. Where on stick though? Things give an alien's penis. The black man back or being not that for weekend. Good for real. Shit. Come on, bitch. Yep. Cool. Supposed to be like his eyes are like shining or something. I've never done that before, so might look a little mediocre. Yeah, we need money for sure. The bird is the word. Yeah, this is a good card for Patrick, actually. I do that triangle thing because I want that tattoo on my face, but I don't want to get it. I'm not trying to get killed. Apparently it's like some like gang, La Vida Loca or something, like Mexican gang thing, which three dots in a as a tattoo. I want it though. On my face. So I just live vicariously through these fucking cunts. I'm afraid of drawing his other foot there. Nonstop. Don't stop, gotta get it. Walk in my face. I'm back for danger. So there's the ink of him. I'm gonna get some pink in there. See how it works. Oh yeah, that's perfect. That's gonna look so good, I think. But I think we get off. I'm getting mad hungry. Actually, I gotta eat something. So I love you. I appreciate you so much for watching. I'm gonna have this little guy finished. So this is adorable. I'll finish him tonight. I appreciate you all so much. You're the best. YouTube's gonna hate me for playing all this music for real.